But, you know, he really kind of humorously illustrates some of those real challenges. You've been in those situations when your kids embarrass you with the questions that they ask. You know, I can think of lots that have been asked. And Jem asks them just like any child. And, you know, and you're always with people and you're like, oh, you could have asked me this anywhere else, but we have to be with the people that you're asking about. And so it's a lot of fun bringing up kids. See, when it comes to giving children direction, really, like I said just now, we didn't ask their opinion. We didn't ask whether they wanted direction or whether they like it, because we know that they need it even if they hate it. So we have to provide that direction. Now, our key verse in another version in the New Living Translation says, direct your children onto the right path, and when they are older, they will not leave it. The Message says it, I think, even better for our message today. And it says, point your kids in the right direction, and when they're old, they won't be lost. There's a lot of experiences ahead of our kids where they could get lost in life. And so we've got to keep pointing them. We've got to keep doing the pointing by providing the pointers. They need to be taught, really, to know right from wrong, good from bad, faith from fear, safety from danger, wisdom from foolishness. We could go on with the list. There's lots of pointing to do. There's lots of training up to do. There's lots of direction to give. I think most parents understand that. I think, you know, if we were to talk in terms of toddlers, we teach them as early as possible not to put their fingers in the electrical socket. I know there's all sorts of gadgets now to put in the socket to make sure that they don't put their fingers there. They were only just being introduced when Jen was born. So we had to teach her not to put her fingers in the socket. And, you know, you always teach your kids not to run out into the road, that there's danger if they were to do that. And I think most parents understand that. Or as I look around, though, sometimes I think, I'm not sure that parents are doing that. And, you know, that's such a vital thing. But also, we never stop directing our kids. Whatever age they get to, every step of the way, we've got to help them to make the best decisions and choose the best options.